Amore a prima vista. Il 14 luglio nel 2010, in una calda sera d'estate, Ivan arrivò a una festa. Suonò il campanello e Romano gli aprì la porta. Quella notte, quel momento, si andarono insieme e vissero assieme per sempre. Due cani, il loro amore più che gioia, tre gatti, Stano, Zotta e Cassandra. 6 anni dopo ci troviamo qui a festeggiare il loro amore con il matrimonio. When I met them, I would say fallen in love at first sight. But there was lightning in the air. Ivan and Romano answered, yes, it was love at first sight. On July 14, 2010, on a hot summer night, Ivan arrived at a party, rang the doorbell, and Romano opened the door. That's when they walked into the night forever. Two dogs, their beloved Duke of George. Three cats, Nisano, Isotta, and Cassandra. And 6 years later, we are here celebrating their love and their wedding. Segnerete a Romano che condividono un amore così intenso, cosa apprezzano di più il loro compagno? Risponderanno che hanno la libertà di essere se stessi. Sono liberi di esprimersi senza timore di essere giudicati o respinti. C'è tanto spazio nella loro relazione per vivere la loro individualità. Sono liberi di abbandonarsi a una dimensione di intimità così profonda dove l'amore è illimitato. If you ask Romano and Eva what they most like about each other, they will say that they don't have to pretend to be anything other than who they are. They are able to express themselves without fear of being judged or rejected. There is room in the relationship for both of them to be unique individuals. They are free to surrender to the possibility of profound intimacy, to be known and loved unconditionally. Romano, è una promessa da ricevere, deriva?
Ok, in realtà non la leggo, in realtà la dico da questo momento. Era una calda serata, ci siamo incontrati e quella sera ci siamo guardati. A dicembre abbiamo deciso, abbiamo giocato e scherzato, però ci metto una cosa, può esplodere.
Ti ringrazio per ciò che sei. voglio dedicare e promettere ciò che Harry disse a Sally nel famoso film, quando Harry ti presenta a Sally. Quando ti accorgi... quando ti accorgi che vuoi passare il resto della tua vita con qualcuno, poi che il resto della tua vita cominci su questo consiglio. I love you, ormai. Ed è quanto peggio di così ad essential part of my life. Let me dedicate to you my promise that Harry said to Sally in the famous movie. With somebody, you want the rest of your life to start as soon as possible.
Bravo.
Marriage is a gift that allows you to share in the life of another person and allows a couple to enjoy together all of the adventures that an intimate relationship inevitably brings. Il matrimonio è un dono che vi permette di condividere la vita dell'altro e permette alla coppia di vivere assieme tutte le avventure che un rapporto così intimo inevitabilmente porta a sé. Romano e Luis. From this day forward, October... and mutual respect for the rest of your lives. Romano e Eva. Avrà un significato speciale per voi. Questa data vi ricorderà del giorno in cui vi siete promessi amore e rispetto reciproco per il resto della vostra vita. That each day you dedicate your anniversary to reconfirm the promises that you make here today. Per riconfermare le promesse che fate qui oggi. And support one another, and forgive judgments that have come between you. Esprimete sempre la vostra gratitudine e ringraziatevi l'un l'altro per i vostri atti d'amore, di sostegno e di comprensione reciproca, e perdonatevi per i momenti negativi e di confusione. Let your love lead the way and be more important than anything else. Then your lives together will be filled with blessings and joy. Lasciate che sia l'amore a guidarvi e vivete sempre con la convinzione che esso sia la cosa più importante di tutto. Solo così le vostre vite saranno forme di gioia e di serenità. Rebecca, non mi lascio solo,
yes.
Your sister has
okay, so this is the Greek Stephana. It's a Greek tradition that the Stephana are an ancient custom and symbolizes the crowns. They are connected with a ribbon. The crowns symbolize the nobility of the marriage and that the couple will be king and queen or of the household. The ribbon that connects the symbol that the newlyweds will be bound together in their new family. In the Orthodox service, the priest says a prayer, but you'll see the prayer in a minute. And we're wishing them all God's blessings in their life together, as well as hoping for the family to be ruled wisely. The ribbon And this blessing is the blessing on the bottom that needs to be said. It's just this paragraph right here. And then you need to stand. I will place the ribbons on. And then when the blessing is said. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Bless this marriage and grant unto these your servants, whom I know neither, a peaceful life, length of days, chastity, love for one another, and a bond of peace, a crown of glory that does not fade away. Keep their wedlock safe against every hostile scheme. Give them of the dew from the heavens above and of the fatness of the earth. Fill their hearts.
Yes, you have to just take the step around three times.
Three times?
Yes.
These are the two steps in life. And then there is.
Okay, so the primi passi che fanno che una coppia fa da sposa.
Bisogna fare tre giri, yes. Se non ci cade, non cadiamo più.
love and trust. And pride that you are my spouse. I will love you and honor you. Respect and cherish you all the days of our lives. You take even from your lovely wedding spouse for as long as you both may live.
I do.
Come on, I'll repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
Give you my personal promise.
Give you a personal promise.
Of love and trust.
Of love and trust.
And pride that you are my spouse.
And proud that you are my spouse.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
Respect and cherish you.
Respect and cherish you.
You will be your companion, refuge, their comfort, and day after day their marriage will grow stronger, thanks to your love and mutual respect. May your marriage be filled with love and understanding, and may you continue to be best friends, better together than either of you were far apart, as in the past, in the present, and the future. E auguriamo che il nostro matrimonio sia forma di amore. Romano Ivan, oggi vi siete giurati a molto tempo attraverso la promessa solenne del matrimonio, allo scambio degli anelli. Secondo le leggi dello Stato di New York, vi dichiaro compagni per la vita. Congratulazioni. Laws of the state of New York, I now pronounce you for life.
That's it.
I was trying to do this, so I printed the Italian version of my speech on this paper, so everybody can understand what I said. So, Romano, you came. I remember the night Craig gave you, and he said. Because the greatest gift is right here, Ivan. He's the perfect match for you. He is calm, quiet, and understanding, and the best of all, so loving. He understands your crazy ways and your never-ending energy. As you are a great match for Ivan because you keep him on his toes and there's never a dull moment with you. Thank you for making me a part of your family. Love. May you always look at each other with the same sparkle you have in your eyes today. I love you, my brother and my brother-in-law.
up. Francesca.
Altri baci.
Rulla.
Can you take this?
I can do this.